shadow integration is that you actually need your shadow integrated, meaning all your alchemized shadows transform into noble shadows, meaning a return. Think about electrons in a noble, in the periodic table. There's xenon, boron, you know, those like noble gases. They don't interact with any other elements because all their electron valences have been full, right? So you want to get to that point where you notice your alchemized shadows. You can discern which ones are noble and which ones are alchemized. And you can take your alchemized shadows and return it to its noble state, which is the unreactive state. Meaning you could still, you know you're capable of being evil. You know all the evil things that you're capable of doing, but you've mastered the control over it. You're able to contain it. You're able to transform it. So my anger turned into speaking my mind, writing about it, posing naked and publishing it out there into the universe. That's my anger. I don't give a fuck. There it is, right? So it's a way to take your alchemized shadows, right? Mine was like, sorry, John.
That's fine.
Mine was emasculating men. It was really just finding ways to break their hearts and shatter it, okay? Like that was my alchemized shadow. But as a result of me journaling in those three steps, I'm aware of it now. Because I'm aware of it, I have now the choice to return it back to its normal state. So knowing I'm capable of it, but I still choose the path of redemption. So for me, that's letting go, being in grace, doing something else, forgiving, all those little things, right, that I'll journal about. Very true.
That's a lot older than you.
You know what? Luckily, I've learned the path of the phoenix. So, yes, I scorched everything to hell. It turned to ashes, but I discovered a newborn bird.
Just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Staying in a vision, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need a sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Get that ring, just like Toronto. Tomorrow, that's how I feel. Act like you know that you are. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make
honest. It's 50-50 percentage. Attention, we need commitment. We gotta both admit it. It's funny, we both listen. It's a blessing, cause we both get it. You the best thing, and I don't need a witness. I'ma find me a ring and pray it's perfect fit. It's perfect.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention.
I will.
Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Yeah.
Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, catch your own bread.
When you and I first came into contact with each other, I remember, I think you thought I was crazy, but I asked you, have you ever read the Epic of Gilgamesh? Which, you know, which is all about two people who, well, two beings who fight, become very good friends, and one of them dies. And the other one is sort of, you know, walking around saying, well, now, I may be a king, but you know, I suck as a king, and I just lost the only friend I ever had. Now what? Mm-hmm. And the conclusion is that he writes it down for posterity to see. So it's a very interesting, you know, it's the same thing, just thousands of years older.
And that you have to do it now for your story.
Exactly. And it's my turn.
It's your turn.
Right.
And it's your turn, Aura. It's your turn. And I hope, this is my hope. This is a request, not a requirement. I hope that each of us on the board will experience this, experience the program itself, and really extract from the program something that is transformative in our own lives, that it can and will transform our tragedy into a love story.
Act like you know that you are. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, catch your own bread. Whip it. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only. Got them saying goals, they don't wanna be independent. Tell them to mind your business, we in our feelings. It's 50-50 percentage, attention, we need commitment. We gotta both admit it, it's funny, we both listen. It's a blessing.